Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. It's Mastic here, and today we got some more TikTok cringe. Watching some more Cringetopia. This is Cringe Fest number 148. I seen Daniel Larson on the thumbnail, so we're definitely in for a little treat here. Please do not send hate to these creators. Instead, go check out their channels. This is just made for fun, no hate intended. I do include clips I find funny and not cringe.
I'm about to go to Don't send any
hate to anybody. I love the Baja Blast.
You call it spilled milk. Some of us call it Thursday.
Is that a filter? Dog, that ain't a hickey. That's a strangle mark. Bro, what?
That there's attempted murder.
Yeah, thank you.
A boa constrictor.
Not to fear, little children. I will help.
Oh my god.
Not to fear, little children. I will help.
Boom. I love how you can hear it snap. So my dad convinced me that he could get his head to the ceiling. Oh god, I feel like he's gonna get go right through it.
You can't reach.
Dad, just go already.
That's your hand, not your head.
I feel like he got it.
He's scaring himself.
I feel like he's just gonna hit his head or something. Or just watch him barely go up. It's gonna be one of the two. He's gonna smack his head super hard, or he's just not gonna go up it at all.
Don't do it. Let me kind of do it. Just to give you, I'll give you a little half.
Just do it, bruh. Barely went up.
What? That was only half power.
I was just cutting down a tree and the stick went through my lip. I feel it with my tongue.
Can you try it? Bruh. That's crazy.
A tree and the stick went through my lip. I feel it with my tongue.
Oh my god. That's fucking crazy.
Can you try it?
Okay. Bruh.
Oh, I thought it was icing.
No.
You
want to
try it?
No, I'm good.
Oh. That was his paycheck. No! Please get it, please. Oh, no. Oh my god. Oh my god. Please say he gets it. Dude, there ain't no way.
You know I love it when the music's like, oh,
I'd be pissed.
Down for me. Yeah.
Oh, here she goes. I'm fine! Yeah, don't do pull-ups on the Smith. What the fuck are you doing? That's what you get for being a dumbass. They have fucking push-up things. Or pull-up things.
Nothing is
good old Daniel Larson.
Than the chocolate-covered hot dogs. Well, Scooby-Doo.
A chocolate covered hot dog?
Okay, bacon is.
Bro, how did you even get that?
Never in my life cooked this like this. I've always cooked it in the air fryer. Like bacon wrapped asparagus, like baked it. Like, I didn't realize how much disgusting it is. And then the other day it was like popping at me.
Did you not clean it? Did you not clean any of the bacon?
Alright, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with a brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly.
That's actually just kind of funny.
Stop scrolling if you guys want to learn how to build some glutes.
Damn!
This is a dumbbell jump squat. So check this out, team. Grab a pair of heavy dumbbells.
I am not looking respectful.
We're
going to
get nice and low. I prefer
to
get a single stance position. And we're going to blast up. Down, pause, and hold. Blast up. Down, pause, and hold. Blast up. So
I said, girl, don't feel bad about that. I said it was already broken. Because my big ass broke it the first time. I just finished it off.
Don't feel bad about
the
it.
Fucking.
Stop.
The fucking badonker.
Bro, what? Why you got that on your wall? I was just about to put my input on the last video. Like, they're both looking at her like, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, I need it. But then I just got totally interrupted on my thoughts. I was just getting ready to pause the video, and then he fucking does that.
Bro, hold on. Let me talk. Like, bro, move a stiff when he walk. I'm too tight. Got the geo, man. Like, I'm too tight.
What is that?
And in today's lesson, that is what we would like to call improper male catheter care.
For a second, like,
do not get aggressive with me at all.
I'm not aggressive, but I'm asking you to be honest with me, and you weren't.
POV, you find out your date might be racist, so you get follows you home.
Bewildered, and I am.
I would have never heard from you. I've been down this road.
Okay, but you don't know me. Why would you follow me home? I feel so unsafe right now. The fact that you follow.
Then why are you in
home,
his car?
Like, I don't care. I
did not mean it that way. I said I'm the
first.
Granted, yeah, definitely don't follow him home. And hopefully he actually didn't mean to like follow her home. Maybe he lives out that way or something. I don't know. But also, at the same time, it's like, if you feel so unsafe, why'd you get in the same car as him?
Furthest from race, the person, but I'm not.
No,
that doesn't
register
with me. Because, like, if I don't feel safe with somebody, I'm not getting in an enclosed space where they can press a pedal and go 100 miles an hour and I'll just be never seen again by anybody. Like, what?
Never use that word.
Alright, I'm calling my black friends right now. So you
no,
can, yeah,
I don't.
No, no, I'm being so fucking serious.
I don't
right now.
Want.
No,
no
because
the, no.
I am not. I am. Yes, because I drove an hour.
What? Like, what kind of respect do you
what
have?
What kind of respect did you receive? For what type of respect
okay.
did I get when you left me at the fucking bar, you
bitch? Oh, okay. You're in your car. He's outside the car. I thought that you guys were in the same car. See, this makes more sense now that I got a little bit more context. I kind of know what's going on now. Right, like I'm just kind of reacting to the video as it...
Oh my god. Went to a brewery...
Like as it goes down. So I thought that, you know, he was in... You know, she was in his car. No, he was outside the car. And then he thought, okay. Now that I understand the situation, my thoughts are completely different. Because obviously he shouldn't have followed her home, and now it is very evident that he did follow her home. I was thinking, oh, you know, maybe he was just kind of going the same way or something. You know, maybe it's a coincidence or whatever, you know. Trying to give him the little bit of the benefit of the doubt, and then with more, you know, as the video went on, it kind of unfolded itself.
With a girl and just unlocked a Noack.
Which is? What, the way she drinks?
We have the cutest pair of mother-daughter buttholes to do. My client's mom is an absolute bombshell.
What?
She has blonde hair, she loves daisies, wine, and she loves the ocean. So I gave her a little crown of daisies, wine bottle, and a super cute seashell. And I also did cat ears because they have three cats. They also love working out, but I was a little worried to overcrowd the mom's pool.
Sorry, I hit the mic.
I didn't want to overstuff it, so I just left it there and then moved on to the daughter's butthole. She has brown hair.
Jail.
She loves sunflowers.
Just jail.
She is in nursing school.
Please.
So I decided to do cute little sunflowers. I gave her a stethoscope.
Mother-daughter buttholes?
A little weight on there for her love of the gym, and then
like, do you make
added cat ears,
like all the buttholes look the same, or do you like ask for pictures for reference? Like, I'm just, how do you even,
daughter is always gonna think,
how do you do a business like this,
vice versa? But for these two, they're still best friends, which makes these BFF buttholes so much better for the two of them.
Fucking BFF buttholes.
Now they just need to be baked and have their gloss coat put on and then assembled into keychains. And then they'll be packaged.
People got too much time on their hands.
Be on their way home soon.
What the fuck is that?
No! Stop!
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing?
Don't drive! You have no tire! You have no tire!
Oh shit. Dude, she ain't even got like the little like rim thing around her. Hold on, what'd they say?
Why can't she have cat
food?
You ate it. Why can't she have cat food? You ate it. Why can't she have cat food? You ate it. Why can't she have cat food? You ate it. I couldn't even like really 100% understand what she said. Little merch. A chainsaw man already was kind of cool. I'm just gonna kinda. The time I choked on my drink and threw up in front of my new. What? New who? New boyfriend? New girlfriend? New person? Simultaneously laughing and throwing up. So yeah, new boyfriend.
What the hell?
What? Look, and he's trying to run. Ah! Uh-oh, look at him.
Ooh, look at him schmoove. Oh, look at him schmoove. Ooh! That was boiling water. Ow! Ow, 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 ow. I don't know why, but I thought he was gonna start throwing it back. I've seen way too many of those TikToks.
Dude, oh my god.
Oh, that was hot. Yeah, that was boiling water.
He fell, and that hot water got on his arm and across the stomach.
Ooh. Ow, 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 ow.
The came to help him, and he's the one that didn't want to come in to help him. He's the one who needed the help.
Ooh, dude, stop.
Burned his hand. Ooh, yeah, he got himself pretty ready? Good. It's making all the other cats freak out.
You hold your gun with two hands, love.
Play a VR shooter.
Oh, but I gotta hold this with two hands.
Bruh.
Turn the knob, motherfucker.
Bro.
Okay, that one's locked. That one's locked, okay? It's not all your fault. That one was locked. I got it, okay? Now aim your gun down that way in case there's a guy on the other side of this door. Don't shoot me. Don't drop your... Okay, we're not prepared. Like, what do you...
Oh, misfire. I like that last clip. That was just kind of funny. Alrighty, that'll be it for this episode. This is Masick signing off. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next one.